What age do you get wisdom teeth? Wisdom teeth, or third molars, will often emerge sometime in your late teens to early 20s. The average age range is 17 to 23. Some people get their wisdom teeth with no problems and never need them extracted. Many people do need to get their wisdom teeth removed by a general dentist or oral surgeon because they can cause pain, swelling, infection, decay, etc. How can you tell your wisdom teeth are coming in? Wisdom teeth can come in straight, just like normal molars, if you have enough room in your jaw to accommodate them. However, many people will experience unpleasant symptoms like pain and or swelling in the back of your mouth behind your molars, redness, gum bleeding, and tenderness in the area where your wisdom teeth are, bad taste and or bad smell coming from bacteria accumulating around the wisdom teeth, pain or discomfort in other teeth beside the wisdom teeth, and finally, jaw pain or headaches. If you do have any questions, concerns about your particular wisdom tooth position or how difficult your wisdom teeth are to be extracted or possible complications or risks, I encourage you to see a general dentist or an oral surgeon. And if you live in the Edmonton area, please feel free to call Smiles Dental Group at the number that you can see on your screen.